Professor.
Yes, Tokyo.
What are we robbing?
The Royal Mint of Spain.
Perpetrar numerosos atracos a joyerías y establecimientos de lujo, a Andrés de Fonollosa también se le atribuyen otros delitos de carácter sexual.
Man, that's quite a resume. Andrés de Fonollosa. Who would have guessed that with all your sophistication and big pulse shoved up your ass, you have a weakness for cheap whores?
En concreto, la pertenencia a una red de tráfico de mujeres que traían del este, desde Albania y Bulgaria, para ser posteriormente vendidas a...
Are Bulgarians your weakness?
Y de Italia.
Huh? Like to check out the goods?
Se atribuyen varios delitos de proxenetismo, extorsión a menores, privación de libertad...
Minors. 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 You're a pig. Explain to me, why the hell you have that girl tied up in your office? Huh? What's your intent? Piece of shit.
Andrés de Fonollosa habría eludido este último cargo gracias a su colaboración como confidente de la policía. Así pues, este nuevo sospechoso...
And to top it off, you're a snitch.
...por la policía, junto a Silene Oliveira...
You don't know anything about it. I would never sell a girl or a woman. It's against my code of ethics. But even more important than that, I would never stoop so low as to rat out a partner. It has nothing to do with my taste. You should know that, Nairobi.
If you say so.
Hello there.
It's 4:03 a.m. You both know that. We have class this morning. Plastic explosives.
Sorry.
Get some rest before then, all right?
It's faster bedtime.
Go to bed.
All three of us?
Go to bed.
Those jammies look nice on you, Professor.
Now. Right now.
Colonel, we have a visual on the interior.
What the hell is that?
They made us wear the same masks and gave us guns.
Zoom in. Right there.
No one knows who's who.
It's a mounted Browning machine gun.
Those motherfuckers.
If the police come in, they're gonna shoot.
They're entrenched with the hostages. They're all dressed the same way. It's impossible to know who they're firing at.
Don't do it.
Stop this. Stop it!
Don't come in.
Call it off.
Abandon all positions. Aborting operation.
Deputy Inspector Angel realized that they had lost another battle. Those creepy masks meant that they were sacrificing two men. Also, it meant that the mastermind of the heist was smarter than the police, national intelligence, and the intervention unit. And when they have that advantage, you run.
Doctor! Doctor! One moment.
1 minute and 30 seconds.
It's a frequency blocker.
Suarez, do you copy? They're using frequency blockers. I think we'll lose communications.
It's blockers. Losing communications.
Suarez.
How did the surgery go?
Fine, but we'll have to return in 24 hours.
Thank you for your interest in helping, but we have trained people here among us. My friend the nurse. Are you better now?
Yes, I am, thank you.
I'm glad. I'm sorry I can't see you out, but you're in good hands. Goodbye.
Goodbye. Bye.
Send our regards to the outside.
Vector, the surgeons are coming out.
Run now! Come on! Run!
Hurry up!
Angel is running. Something happened.
Raquel! They've swapped masks. It's not Dolly anymore. It's gonna be a massacre.
What? Attention! Abort entering, Suarez. Suarez, do you...
The Valencia plan has now been initiated. Showtime.
What's that?
M16 rounds. Several at once.
Turn it up. People are screaming.
Do some math, Inspector. Let's see. Armed robbery. That's 2 to 5 years.
Then there's false imprisonment, kidnapping, and refusing the release of 4 policemen. 40 years.
Hacking the alarms, cybercrime. We're talking 6 to 24 months. And then, of course, there's public disturbance for the robbery itself, 1 to 6 years. And the hostages make it that much harder. 67 hostages. The penal code states it's 6 to 10 years for every 1 kidnapping.
Then let's not forget they're shooting at the police officers. That's 6 to 8 years for each officer. But we hit a couple. Which means bodily injuries.
And a sentence of up to 8 years for each one.
So we're talking about, well, if we get a tough judge, it'll be 723 years. Say we get a good district attorney. The minimum that a judge, or the district attorney, can offer you without mocking the law.
That's 173 years.
So don't be fooled. Look, criminal codes are the game rules of every country. Nobody is above that. None of us.
Although there's one thing we can agree to. A presidential pardon.
Just say yes.
So you want me to ask the president to sign a pardon for you?
No. I want you to ask the president to go on TV and say to everyone in Spain that if any of the kidnappers decide to work with the police to end the crisis, he will consider a pardon in exchange for their
cooperation. Got it? First, get the president on the news.
This is on
you. Then maybe I'll actually consider being a piece of shit sellout.
Very well. That's what we'll do. But before we do that, we're gonna need to get a sign of good faith from you. I want you to tell me the name of the professor, and how many of you there are in there.
This kid really believes the president is going to give him...
Come on, Annabelle. Maybe. Give me a name and a number, and I promise you will have a future.
Fine. A name and a number.
Grab a pen and paper.
My nutsack! Suck on that!
Son of a bitch.
Sit down.
Look, kid. Women will give you sex and fun because they're programmed to be impregnated by you and bend your will. After that, you're non-existent. During labor, you'll realize that.
A birth is the biggest event for a father.
During labor? What you'll see between her legs is a nuclear warhead that'll destroy all. First, the wonderful cave that you used to put your dick in will never be the same. And while she curses your name and asks for the epidural, she'll shit herself. Do you know what she's telling you with that? That she will no longer be sexy. That from now on, that fatso will be the center of the universe. They're all like that. Take it from me with five divorces. You know what five divorces is? Five times I thought I was in love.
Directly to the ringleader.
Stop! Police!
The professor himself.
Nothing. What are you doing here?
I wasn't stealing.
What's that smell?
Ammonia.
I wasn't stealing.
The professor had made himself look like human waste. But he needed more than that to win this game. He did what he had to do.
Get going.
It's him. It's him!
No one gets in without the suit. And whoever is not essential remains outside the perimeter. Understood?
Understood.
We hit the jackpot. We got all sorts of DNA here. Get the crime unit photographers. I want pictures of everything.
Comb the entire house. Every corner.
But there's an attic. It's incredible.
You won't believe what we found.
Look at this.
Inspector.
You need to see this.
Bella ciao, 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 questo fiore del partigiano.
Schedules, pictures, diagrams, the whole fucking plan. We got them. Their time is up.